Hello and welcome to MedTouch, the best place to find the right medical information. As a kid, you were probably told to drink a glass of milk each day in order to keep your bones strong and healthy. That's because calcium, which is contained in milk, is essential for building strong bones and teeth, particularly during childhood. In fact, 99% of the body's calcium is stored in your bones, while the remaining 1% is used for blood, muscles, and tissues. Although the main role of calcium is to build bones and increase bone density, your body uses calcium for other purposes too, such as aiding muscle contractions, including the muscles in your heart, and to help your nerves carry messages between your body and your brain. However, because calcium levels are regulated in your bloodstream in a very narrow band, if your calcium levels drop lower than a certain number, your body starts stealing it from your bones. This means that unless you constantly replenish your calcium supply, over time, your bones become thinner and less dense, which significantly increases your risk of developing osteoporosis. Think of your body as having a calcium savings account. The more your body dips into your calcium savings, the more you need to add to ensure you're able to live comfortably. The best way to maintain your calcium savings is through your diet. Try eating more calcium-rich foods, such as low-fat dairy products, dark leafy green vegetables, soy products, and calcium-fortified cereals, plant-based milks, or juices. If you're finding it difficult to get enough calcium from your diet, you may need to consider taking a calcium supplement. Although calcium supplements can be helpful, too much calcium may cause gastrointestinal upsets, such as bloating and constipation, and in rare cases, complications such as kidney stones. Have a chat with your doctor or healthcare professional to see if taking calcium supplements is right for you. Thank you for watching. Be sure to like this video, subscribe, leave us a comment, and turn on that notification bell so we can stay in touch.